That's how champions train. Oh, wow. Wow, that kick damaged him. Okay. Well done, well done. All right, 30 seconds left. Nice kick. That's a nice one. Failed that one. Nice work. Just keep drilling that. Never kick without setting it up with a jab or straight. Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today. That's it! Just like that. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. For some grappling. We're gonna take it easy and flow between positions until we find the submission. job. Gonna be able to keep up with you. Great speed on that combo. I like it. Come on, 30 seconds left. Here we go. Nice work, kids. You're on your way to some high-level BJJ.
New tips on a coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mom, want you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop like fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. Can go bust, eye for eye. They can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go with the go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
And introduce the one and only big truck, no clutch. Wrist rolls, don't touch. French Siri, I'm so drunk. Cause I can't drink and drive, where's my chauffeur? Band the whops off, whip that coca. I really hold this time I work, I don't flossy. I was in the work, now my penthouse at the top. Shay said they're best friends, I bet they both. As they bought cars, cause they said I sold drugs. And when you're down, ain't nobody around. Watch they come back, when you blow up. I forgot my jacket, but my heated seats help me warm up. Fast train to Inverary, I used to go up. It's ironic, I just sold out my show in Scotland. Used to say I wanna put Tottenham on a map, but one day I'm gonna change
the map. Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Making his way to the octagon. This is the first time in his UFC career he has worked his way to the main card. He has strung together some wins. Looking at the rankings, and this guy appears like he belongs. A lot more eyeballs on him tonight. The audience is bigger. His popularity has grown leaps and bounds. We'll see if he can handle that pressure and perform the way he has that led to this main card slot here tonight. This young man is a really accomplished submission specialist, and sometimes fighters get offended when you call them a specialist, but most people know what he's trying to do in there, and to this point, no one's really been able to stop him.
John, he will try to pull guard. He pulls guard anymore in the UFC at this point, but he understands that for him to be successful, the fight has to be in the grappling, in the jiu-jitsu. If he's able to extend these jiu-jitsu exchanges, he is the... Understands going from point A to point B. He always is the one controlling the undoing. Always has the frame. Just a knowledge of jiu-jitsu that not many people can match.
And you can be sure as he makes this walk tonight, he's thinking about just how quickly he can get this fight to the ground and utilize those aforementioned high-level submission skills. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 168 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Pantera. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 13 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, Damian Maia! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
Maybe if I had another chance, I'd give another chance to you.
All right, so here we go, early round one, and as many of you know, this is... All right, here we go, our first round is underway, and you know, at some point, he's gonna try to get this fight to the canvas. Here as he works out of side control.
Oh, he got it back!
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone, check this slick movement where he stuck the leg back in the middle. Now he's gonna try to roll for a knee bar. Oh!
And he's out. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. And he landed the right hand there. We crossed the midpoint in round one. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Doubling up on the jab there.
Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long?
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. Back to the feet now. Right, working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
And back to his feet. All right, referee is going to step in here. Wanted to see more action. Forcing the stand-up. Oh! He's out! Shot to end the fight right there, and couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every round.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta.